Hi, I'm Tarek. Thanks for visiting the Crouzet Tech Lab. Together, let's look at the main features of the new Syr-line Front Panel Digital Timer series. If you don't know about front panel digital timers, let me give you a little background. They offer many benefits compared to analog timers. They're more precise, they have more programming options, and they have easy-to-view screens and are easy to use for on-the-go timing changes. This type of front panel timer tends to be a more affordable solution than other options. Such timers are used when your application needs to be monitored or you need a quick, safe, and easy way to change timing at any moment. So, with the front panel digital timer, you get the functions you expect from any timer relay, like on delay, off delay, repeat cycle, but also many more. The one we're talking about today, the Syr-line front panel digital timer, offers 16 base functions with extra parameters that gives you up to 62 configurations. It's got the biggest screen of its class with large, easy-to-see digits. The 25mm or the 1-inch tall screen has on-screen indicators that provide key information about the status of the device. Because of this large and easy-to-read screen, you can confidently view the timing from a distance, from left to right, or from above or below the timer screen. The high-contrast, backlit screen also means this timer works well both indoors or outdoors, or wherever you have brightly lit area or in the dark. It is the most powerful timer on the market. Unlike other timers rated to 3 amps or 5 amps, this timer is 2 to 3 times more powerful, rated for continuous load up to 10 amps. So we talked about the ease of use, the great visibility, its high power rating, and as you might expect, you're able to use this timer in lots of environmental conditions. It's IP66 rated, which means it's dustproof and also able to withstand machine washdown or pressurized streams of water, and it's safe to use with or without gloves. You don't have to worry about somebody accidentally or intentionally changing the program because there's a lock feature that comes with the timer. The lock function completely blocks access or allows you to have preset time limits, so users will be restricted within a time limit that you specify. You also don't have to worry about losing your program if the power goes out, because your program is always saved to the internal memory, and the available memory option allows you to save the last time setting when the power is restored. So we talked a lot about the features of this product, but one of the nice features we haven't talked about is the ability to customize the timer for OEMs. Some of the most common customizations involve a customized screen or a customized front face sticker. We can also adapt with different functionality, different certifications, different voltage input, or different outputs.
In the next video, we'll show you how easy it is to set up the timer. To watch the next video, just click the button on the screen. If you have any questions, would like to know price or availability, see the description box below for handy links. Please share your feedback with us, any comments you might have, and consider liking this video and subscribing to our YouTube channel. Thanks for visiting the Crouzet Tech Lab. Don't forget to check out the next video.